All right, today we're checking out Billy Idol. We're listening to the song Cradle of Love. Let's get into it.
Hi, my name is Devin. My mom lives down the hall. Your stereo's broken. I was wondering if I could play this tape.
Sure. Can I help you with that?
No.
Okay, I'm like watching the music video a little too much that I'm like not really paying attention to the song.
But see, I'm mainly listening to the lyrics.
Really?
Yes.
What is the cradle of?
Because we have the captions. So I'm kind of like looking at the captions and the music videos in the background. I don't know. There was this one part, something about the rebel takes a child bride or something like that. Like what?
I mean, she did look really young. The girl they used in this video.
See, I'm not paying attention to her that much.
She looked like she was 18.
Okay, so maybe... Because at one part, he also said, rob the cradle of love.
Okay.
I'm like, hold up, bro. What is this about?
He's singing about he liked them young things.
How young?
Young. Just not too young.
Well, she looks of age.
Yeah, exactly. Of age young.
Oh, I mean, the minimum. Legal, what can you say about it?
Exactly. But I think that's what he's saying about it. He's saying, rob the cradle of love. That's what he's saying about it.
Okay. I wonder what the child bride part was about. Maybe he's saying that's what rebels do in other countries or something.
I think he's saying like, you know, Leonardo DiCaprio. He's saying go after
at 25 or 23, however old he dates
18.
Women. They're not children.
Do you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
Is Devin here?
Yes.
Thank you.
So that was supposed to be like his fantasy of like getting with a really young hot chick.
I think so.
I feel like that's what it was about. Like yeah. He's saying like rob the cradle. He's basically saying like get the youngest chick you possibly can.
Okay, that rob the cradle. I think that may have been a captions typo. I only saw it one time. The rest was rock the cradle of love.
Well, I mean rock the cradle. I mean, I feel like it's the same concept.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I don't understand the rebel child bride part.
Well, because I think he's saying, like, he's a rebel. Like, he's not, like, dating his age. He's dating, you know, in a different generation. You know what I mean? I feel like he was basically like, rock the cradle. Blah, blah.
How
like,
different a generation?
He's probably 10 years older than her. You know?
Well, no, she seems of age. The child bride? What?
Right, but I think, like, they used to call girl, like, women girls, even though they're, you know what I mean? I think he's
like
saying,
little girl.
She's young, but she's of age. I think he's saying, like,
he wants a young girl.
Yeah, it's like a fun, age. It's like a play on words, yeah. And he's saying, okay. Like, he feels like such a rebel because she's so much younger than him, and, you know, like that.
Well, how'd you like the song?
I liked it, but you know what I really liked was that they had him on, like, images in the background. Like, they had him on the, like, paintings, you know? And so it was kind of like that Marilyn Monroe painting, and he was like choking her, and he was in it, and he was in the painting in the bedroom. Like, that was cool. And the 80s, everything is like softened. Like, the way that they filter it, it's always like soft.
The video.
Yeah, like they make it look like a like velvet or something.
Oh, now we have that super HD stuff.
Yeah, like I actually prefer the softened look a little bit more.
Really?
Because it feels like I'm watching TV. Like, the super HD feels like I'm just in the room. Well, what fun is that?
What? You'd rather be watching TV than in the room?
If it's fantasy, I want to be able to differentiate between fantasy and reality. I like that.
Fair enough.
You know what I mean? That's why I love 80s movies so much. It's like, it's so fantasy, but it like feels like I went to the movies. You know, like I left reality, you know?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.